Hellboy 2019 movie trailer. Snap. I almost broke my couch. I'm all stretching. But I knew about this like a year ago. I think I'm so used to the old school one when I was like a kid. Like the first Hellboy and the second Hellboy, which I do love those movies. But just by the thumbnail, his face just looks weird to me. But I don't know. Maybe I'll feel different about it. I don't know. Let's hop right into this. Anyway, let's see how this goes. I feel like I had to do something else, but no. Hellboy trailer. And...
Sorry. Oi, I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
He warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
It's for something else too. Bigger. And he has a sword this time too. April 12th. I like the old Hellboy. This one will probably have to grow on me. I'll still go see it, but it'll definitely have to grow on me about it all. Cause I was hoping for Hellboy 3. After Hellboy 2, so I could find out what happens, but since they decided to do a reboot a couple years ago, I was like, oh, okay, fine. Let's do this, but I feel like they were telling me something else about it like a long time ago, like how this movie was gonna go. I thought it was supposed to be a horror movie. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Anyway, looks interesting. I'll give it a chance. Maybe it'll grow on me. Anyway, y'all, please like, subscribe, turn your post notification. I will see y'all later.